You out, man, y'all hear my nigga Rico, man. We out here in Bum Money having fun at J-Dog Show. Know what I'm saying?
Yep, that's how we doing. Chilling.
J-Dog.
Me and Big Boy been in the truck the whole time.
I'm talking about out of line.
You just couldn't wait to find something on me, Miss Wheatley.
Rico, J-30, you got something to say about this nigga, man?
It was a good show.
It was a hell of a show. 1 hour best, man. You know, this bitch is jam-packed, no homo. One folk can fuck. It had to been at least, what you think? How many people?
A lot of styles and a boat.
Whatever the capacity that bitch can hold, it was an M4. You know, out of all the hoes in there, Rico ran across one of his cook.
Yeah, right, man.
I'm talking about family member, man. Yeah, this is right. He decided to get it, man. This man don't got no limits, man. But at the end of the day, fool, he having fun living his life. But he got
hey, man. He is lying. A lie ain't shit for him to tell.
Nigga, I
don't believe him. Cut that camera off. We just talked about this shit earlier. Now these people gonna think I'm a pervert because you niggas lying.
Beaumont, Texas. Man, Big Boy Rico, Chuck Wade, Lil Homie, J30. Hey. It's going down.
Yeah,
2800 votes to be continued.